Baseball isn't baseball without a scandal. And this week it's Roger Clemens being indicted for perjury in front of a congressional committee about his use of steroids. Something I feel absolutely nothing about. Ask me if I care.
Snooze cruise.
But in order to see if he perjured himself, the prosecution brought his trainer. And the trainer is the one who apparently administered the steroids. The trainer kept his used Kleenex and gauze and cotton balls and syringes. That's nasty. How do you keep that for all these years?
Blech.
He saved them in a used FedEx box and a beer can. Beer can. And why hasn't the medical community come after him? He's just DNA hoarding. Maybe he was thinking of making an extra buck and cloning Roger Clemens so he could raise an all-star pitcher and cash in later. Who keeps that ish? And where do you keep these items? On the shelf with your bobblehead collection? Oh.